Hey guys, it's Flying Combi. Welcome back to more Let's Play Shadow of the Colossus. The last part, we defeated Colossi number 2. In this episode, we're gonna go fight Colossi number 3, if you couldn't have guessed. Agro. Who the heck is Agro?
Agro.
Oh, there he is.
Agro.
Put your butt over here, Agro. A lot of the Colossi you have to go to end up being over in the on the other side of this bridge here. You can usually find the bodies of Colossi and you can go refight them and stuff. I have long hair and it like goes down to my eyes. For those who didn't know. Did Agro freaking just come with us? Swimming in this game, press R2 to dive underwater, and it's actually faster than normal swimming, believe it or not. But he only goes this far. And he can only do it for a certain amount of time while he holds his breath. He's panting underwater. If you fall from here, don't worry, you're gonna land in water, so you're fine. Oops, my bad. Got it. Ah, poop, why'd I do that? No. Can't break your leg. Fall from a certain height really, really hurts if you hit water. Can jump out of water. That takes pure skill to do.
Mario can. Ico can, but I haven't swam much.
it's fun. There we go. I remember one time I was playing this a little while ago. And I got stuck. I couldn't remember how to pull myself upward. It's just a sad little moment for me. Can't see too well. Playing in the sun. Right before it lands, jump and you won't get the shock effect. Holy okay, did he just bounce it on top of my skull? Thank you. like, hey, what's up? October. As soon as his iron comes down, I'm gonna do this. So I don't move. Which I bet will not.